Hello guys, and welcome to Slick Septile Gaming. Today here we have Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm 4. Now I know this is going around on YouTube everywhere, but I'm doing, because I said I was going to do a playthrough of the story. So, I've done the mission already that was in the demo that I put up.
And so time passed, but the cycle of battle never ended. And as the violence of the ninja world continued to grow more severe, two shadows walked down a path. What will they find? And what new path will it lead them toward? In the next chapter, two unparalleled warriors.
The world is going to end here.
Huh. We're gonna do this. But this seems like it'll be cool.
Land of Fire, Hidden Leaf Village. Here lives a boy who dreams of becoming the village leader. That boy's name is Naruto Uzumaki. In his body dwell the nine-tailed fox, the mighty-tailed beast that once attacked the village. But the strong will that he was born with allowed him to run down the path of growth. However, there was trouble brewing in the ninja world. An organization known as the Akatsuki had set out to collect the nine-tailed beasts, including the nine tails, and declared war on the ninja world, releasing the flames of a massive conflict. Once they were ignited, the flames continued to burn on and on. But Naruto Uzumaki just kept staring straight ahead. Having forged new bonds, he kept his eyes fixed on the future and let loose a roar.
Roar. Right.
That roar grew stronger and spread. And as if they were echoes, his many allies leapt into action.
Naruto.
All for his sake, as he keeps on fighting.
Passes and like, I only got 15 minutes to record videos.
Begins.
So,
the world no longer needs hope, a future, or any faith.
As heroes.
When this reality ends, all the
pretty sure that's over, yeah, that's over. Ignore that part.
I had a dad, a mom,
and an old man saved that was extremely perfect. Yeah.
Kids look up to heroes. So I'm gonna keep charging ahead without losing my way. I'm gonna become the best Hokage there's ever been.
Yeah, and
that's
have
my
two
dream,
kids
idiot.
That might end up surpassing me. It's bullshit. Well, maybe not. Unless I can get the Tensei gun. But I don't think they can get the Tensei gun. Because that's on the level with a nine-tailed chakra. I just got a little bit of nine-tailed chakra in them. But they got some because they got the whiskers.
Do you really think it's going to be that easy?
Aw, damn. Get away from me.
Space.
Somebody tap in the comments that are you like, what is that other eye of his? The one with the many, many circles. I mean, yeah, I could look it up, but I'd rather have you guys tell me. Let's see what that said. You know what, I'm gonna end this episode here because it says estimated playtime 8 minutes, and if I go over here it says 10 minutes, that says 7. That's more than 15. I hope you have enjoyed today's episode, guys, and I will see you in the next video.